What's the craziest hookup story y'all got for us?
No.
No? What do you mean?
I'm a virgin. What?
Downtown, walking fast, faces passing homebound.
Right on, right on, right on, brother. I agree with that voice. Would you guys like to be in a quick YouTube video?
Black, we have, just making a way.
What's y'all body count?
Okay. We need juicier questions. Juicier questions.
Juicier questions?
Do you have a girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend.
We're gonna go party now.
Dude, our whole video got fucked up.
No, that's actually perfect. That's what we need.
How many viewers do you got?
Well, we've only had the channel for like. Alright, so we're here with
Julia, Sadie,
Jenna.
And the question of for the day is, what's your favorite sex position?
Definitely doggy.
Okay.
Probably 6'9".
Missionary.
All right, why?
No, I don't look at them. No.
Wait, what?
I can't say too much, but just know. Bye.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
All right,
let's go. Appreciate it.
Pleasureful for both.
Pleasurable?
Yeah.
That's good. Hey, that's a good answer. What about you?
I like when the man takes control.
Met this white bitch, right?
Uh-huh.
Bitch was drunk and shit and all that. Uh-huh. You know what I mean? Like that, you know. She said, pick me up. I picked the bitch up, then I threw the bitch on a ping pong table.
I would say reverse cowgirl or doggy.
Okay.
That's valid.
Why'd you choose those answers?
Why did I choose them?
Why doggy?
Cause I like looking back at it.
What do you rate my cameraman out of 10?
Oh, definitely 12 out of 10 easily.
Definitely a 12 out of 10. Yeah.
I have a boyfriend, but I'll do a 10 out of 10.
Oh, I was thinking. Missionary and doggy style.
Why?
Cause what?
No, that's not an answer.
It's the best thing ever to do it.
Like, well, like, what do you mean? Like,
just do it.
Just do it, right?
Yeah.
Like Nike, just fucking just do it. Yeah,
just do it.
Exactly. What's your favorite sex position?
Ooh, I'm gonna have to go with doggy. Yeah. I even have a scar to show it. It's right down here.
A little rug burn?
A little rug burn.
Little rug burn.
That's my favorite show.
You was on the floor?
Yeah.
You on? Okay. Let's get a zoom in on the scar.
Oh, okay. Here's my scar right here.
Uh-huh. Oh, what the fuck? What happened? What's your favorite sex position?
Depending on the nigga, I like missionary, but if I don't fuck with you, it's doggy style, baby.
Would you let my cameraman fuck you?
Come on, bro.
Be honest.
Let me see.
Come on.
I mean, you're cute. Would you fuck me? That's the question.
Missionary. The one where your legs are crossed over like this.
I know what you're talking about.
All right, why?
Cause it just hits. I don't know.
Like, what do you mean it hits? Like,
it just
hits hard or what? It hits a spot. Perfect. What do I use?
Mine, I can see you go in and out.
Yeah, good answer, bro. Hey, real shit, good answer. What's your body count, guys?
Sorry, zero. Zero. Zero.
Zero. I'm not capping.
That's cap, bro.
You go to church?
The body's a temple.
I go to church, too.
The body is a temple. Wait.
I need your phone number, all right?
We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So when we go out, that's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
Fun!
Yeah. Roll one, smoke one. When you live like this, you're supposed to party. Roll one, smoke one. And we all just having fun. Just roll one, smoke one. When you live like this, we're supposed to party. Roll one, smoke one, and we all just having fun.
So up, we get drunk. So up, we smoke weed. We're just having fun, and we don't care who sees. So up, we go out.